Okay, paano ba i-introduce?
I know.
Yeah. Wow. Ang hirap kasi isang bago ko lang nakatrabaho at isang napakadaming beses ko nang nakatrabaho. But if I would describe both of you, similarly, no? Well, the first that comes to mind is mabubuti kayong tao. And sa akin kasi, sabi ni Carmi sa isang pelikula, choosing between right and being good, you always choose to be good. And I thank you to be the good people that I know you to be, and I know beyond being actors, you are my friends. And you are our family already. Nandun ka man sa kabila, stasyon lang yung naghiwalay. But this is not goodbye, ate. Babay na daw. No. But really, no. To the bosses, this is what I am proud of. We never make films. We just don't make films. We create family. We make family, and we just don't create the story that you watch. We create our own stories, stories of friendship and love. And thank you very much, Ate. You're one of the most mabait and humane person na nakasama namin sa set. And thank you for all the trust. Not just to me. Ang iingay nyo, nagtanto ko kayo nila magsalita! No. But really, I appreciate the trust that you gave not just to me, but to your co-stars, especially to Kasri, and to my staff, and to my boys. They're very important to me, and you gave the same importance to them, and I am very grateful to you. And of course, ang aking baby girl na, ewan ko ba, tampuhan, ano, I realized, oo, hindi na ikaw, baby. You have grown, and I am very proud of you to be part of that growth and maturity that you have right now. And Kasrin is Kasrin already. And I can on, wala na, ayoko na po, sila na po. And on behalf of everyone, we would like to thank you because this would not have been possible without your team up. Thank you very much.
To join
love both of you.
The creative production,